Kids, you can take the rest of the afternoon off for personal reflection, okay? Find your own constructive way to better yourself.
Hooray!
Off to the movies we shall go, where we learn everything that we know. 'Cause the movies teach us what our parents don't have time to say. And this movie's gonna make our lives complete. 'Cause Terrence and Philip are sweet.
Super sweet.
Thank God we live in the quiet little redneck podunk white trash mountain town.
Times have changed. Our kids are getting worse. They won't obey their parents. They just want to fart and curse.
Should we blame the government or blame society?
Or should we blame the images on TV?
No!
Blame Canada! Blame Canada!
They're not even a real country anyway.
Damn, your mom is a bitch, Kyle.
Amen to that. Have you ever met my friend? 'Cause mom, she's the biggest bitch in the whole wide world. To me, no bitch, and she has stupid hair. She's a bitch, 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 bitch. Bitch, 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 bitch. She's a stupid bitch. 'Cause mom's a bitch, and she's just a dirty bitch.
Sex the only thing that matters to you?
I love you. Come on, guy, you know I do.
I want to believe that.
There is so much room with babies, burp, and flowers bloom. Everyone dreams I could dream too. Up there.
Big K out! Big K out!
Big K out! Big K out!
While wearing a blindfold. When Brian Boitano was in the Alps fighting grizzly bears, he used his magical fire breath and saved the maidens fair. So what would Brian Boitano do if he were here today? I'm sure he'd kick an ass or two. That's what Brian Boitano do.
So let's all join hands and knock oppression down.
Gloria,
don't you know our little